torn apart and cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? My God. The ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. Gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. That voice. Is that Harry? No, just a recording. The ship was whaling not far from here.
Please send help immediately.
Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it.
74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground.
This is the captain's last entry. Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition. 74 nautical miles.
What were you looking for in the heart of the island?
The Lady Shannon has run aground. This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition.
Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber.
But we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
The Black Ooze's properties are perplexing.
This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition.
And I was completely...
east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. So five of us have survived. But we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart expedition. 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. So five of us have survived. But we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart Expedition. 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. So five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately. This is a distress call from the Everhart Expedition. 74 nautical miles east of Tahiti. The Lady Shannon has run aground. Its crew is unaccounted for. So five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
I better write down those numbers in my journal. Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. last. Some light. That should make things easier. Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. And that diamond shape again. How strange. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. So this is the reason the ship was scuttled. Blowtorch. Looks like it's been used a lot. Looks like they took items from a stranded ship. I'm terrified. I've always been afraid of storms, but something, or someone, seems to be moving there on the reefs. Or is it just my imagination? And there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loon. Medical tools are hair-raising. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. You always did have a good ear, Harry. How can someone build something? A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. Doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Must be instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Thank you. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife. And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
He is worried, exhausted, disheartened.
Maybe it's because I have